to show you how to place a picture behind a graph or a plotted area. So what we have here is we have a basic graph of the old product versus the performance of the new product. And we'd like to make it a little more interesting. So what we're going to do is we're going to put a picture behind it. So we're going to right click on the plot area, and then we're going to select Format Plot Area. Okay, so if it doesn't come up, you click on the paint can, and then you can select the picture or text fill. And so what it does is it fills in the most recent texture that was selected. But now we want to add a picture in there. So what we're going to do is scroll down a little bit, and we're going to select File. And then from our pictures here, we're going to select a picture of our product, and we're going to go Insert. And so basically, let's say we're doing crops, and this is the performance of one crop compared to the other crop. So this makes the graphic far more interesting. So that's how you put a picture behind the graph. Please subscribe.